Ghana, Senegal, Ivory Coast, and Madagascar. The third pillar is about financial resource mobilization in Africa, and that the GDP of African countries is estimated to grow by over 6% on average.
Vous avez conçu une approche en matière de gouvernance et je vous remercie.
Merci.